Hello, I am Michael Israelievich, and I'm the principal timpanist with the SVR Symphony Orchestra, and I come from the United States of America.
Bop-boo. Bop-boo.
Put the bib on. I moved here with my family in September of 2016, and being here, it's an adventure for the whole family.
Okay. Der Löffel, right? Is that right? Der Löffel.
Sehr gut.
When we came here last December, and I saw how warm the orchestra was, and I thought, that's what it seems to me Michael maybe has been missing, just feeling like he's in a very collegial orchestra. I mean, certainly we had friends in other orchestras, but the warmth of the orchestra as a whole really impressed me last year.
More.
Die Schranke.
It's a big change.
Der Spiegel.
Anytime you leave your sort of comfort zone and move to some place that has a different culture.
Die Touren.
It's a challenge, but with enough time, I think it will come naturally.
More what? Mass?
Doodly doodly do. I fed my rooster on a green berry tree. My little rooster goes cock-a-doodle-doo.
I grew up in a very, very musical household. Both of my parents were musicians, so growing up there was always music. I started taking percussion lessons when I was 12 years old, and so I was learning everything, all percussion instruments, marimba, xylophone, snare drum. I was probably about 16 years old when I decided for sure that I wanted to be an orchestral timpanist. Timpani is the best job. It's the best job in the orchestra. We have the best seat in the house, so we're sort of perched up top in the back, overlooking the entire orchestra. And it's obviously a very powerful instrument, so it's capable of playing very loudly, but of course with that kind of power comes a lot of responsibility. Some people actually say that the timpanist is the second conductor, and I really like that.
Where are Bennett's sticks?
Let's find your sticks, because you know what, kiddo? I have to use these tonight for a concert. Being in a German orchestra is a privilege, and orchestras in Germany, it doesn't get much better than Germany for orchestras. So to be part of that is really great.